It's time to check in on our Pokemon trading card vending machine to see just how much money it made. Taking a look inside on the first side, there's plenty of quarters in there. Second side has even more quarters than the first side. Let's go ahead and combine all the quarters and then we'll throw them into our coin scale, results in our weekend video.